Oh, hi there. Recently, I heard about this sport called Swagball. Well, I don't really know what it's about, so why don't you just take a look for yourself?
Aaron Kerber, 6'5", 270, still growing. Jersey number? Oh, are my medals in the way? Sorry, that's number 4.
My name is Andrew Hillingham. My height is 6'13". My weight is 75 pounds. My number is...
My favorite color? Whatever color I'm wearing. Red.
Jens Erickson, 6'1", 285 pounds, number 12.
My favorite animal? Tiger.
And all I have to say is this. Swagball saved my life. If it wasn't for Swagball, I would still be out on the streets. I'd probably be in a gang by now.
Oh, hey. I see you've caught me doing my daily working out. I'm Kyle Zichia.
My celebrity crush? Male or female?
Jonathan Dungan, 5'10", 110 pounds, number 32.
Who do I think should be the MVP for Swagball this year? Me.
Probably me.
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 The difference between Swagball and basketball? Well, isn't it obvious? You know, there's
There's really not much of a difference.
Swagball isn't about fun. It's about the skills, the fame, the reputation, tradition, the ladies.
But it's also about fun.
Well, yeah, it's pretty much about fun.
Poke my left nipple 3 times. I always have to watch my iCarly shows for 2 hours. I also listen to some Justin Bieber music. Sometimes Tiny Tempa.
My usual warm-up. Usually first I stretch my arms and legs. Then I shoot 2 free throws, 4 threes. And then I jump up and down 3 times. I stomp my right foot 4 times, my left foot 3 times. Then I blink twice. I clap my hands 3 times while turning in a circle, and then sing "Don't Stop Believing" 1.5 times.
I don't do anything. I'm always ready for Swagball.
I usually do breathing exercises.
Next, I brush my teeth, blow my nose, and prank call my grandmother. for the second half of my warm-up.
Check this out. Sometimes, though, neither of them really show up.
Yeah, we even made super fan t-shirts.
Yeah, we already sold like 5 today.
Yeah, it's kind of a bummer considering that the whole team bought them, so we have no one to sell them to anymore.
Yeah, I make a lot of money. Like, yesterday I made like $20 off babysitting this kid. I mow lawns in the summer, all thanks to Swagball. Working.
Hey man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that whistling man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.